Fabiano, a draw with Black against Carlsen. There are worse results possible.
I didn't feel like I was under much pressure, and then I think I slowly got a bit outplayed. But the position was really nothing for him the whole way through, and it kind of got a bit sharp. And I on the last move of the time control, I got ambitious because I, for some reason, I thought I was better after King E5, but then his knight D1 move pretty much convinced me that there's really nothing to do.
Were you surprised by his choice of opening?
A little bit. It's a very harmless line, but he probably felt like he has chances to outplay me. But it really turned into like a completely equal position. And if I'd played like knight D5 at some moment, traded knights, I think it would have been a very dull draw. But I kind of felt like I don't have to force a draw. I thought I had a promising position with my knight on D5 and my pawns advancing. But maybe I was a bit too ambitious.
Okay. For some reason, Carlsen's results in first rounds are quite poor. Does this play a role in the back of your head when you have to face him in the first round?
I don't know if they're always poor.
On average.
He sometimes starts slowly, but I think a draw is a pretty normal result for the first game. Everyone is a little bit unsure of themselves in the first round. You know, we haven't really practiced for a while, and so we're all trying to find our form. So I think a draw is a normal result.
Fabiano, thank you very much, and good luck in the tournament.